traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those? What?
No.
Consider it your allowance.
Or an asshole.
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right. You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Yeah.
It smells good.
Screw that guy.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes. Oh, some real good food, huh?
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl.
The Mother of Pearl.
Allow me to take your order.
Thank you, lady. Ooh. Stuff and things.
We use the freshest fish in every dish.
So expensive these dishes are. Oh my god. That's a lot of money. We're not gonna do that, guys. We're not that rich.
No end of headaches this
long. Okay, lady.
Thank you for your patronage.
Yay! Yeah, you're welcome. We should tell them expensive. Your quests are really hard.
Now that's a meal.
Yeah! For a lot of money.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup politician.
Great!
Man, not a ship in sight. What gives?
What does give?
Now that's a meal.
So what do we do, boys?
According to my sources, the Empire given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What's your favor, asshole?
What do you want? Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What a fucking dick.
Whew, he's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Yeah. If we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Yeah, I agree. Press are fucking assholes. Hey, it's a kitty! Hi, dear kitty. Let me talk to you, said kitty.
Hey, buddy.
Meow.
What's up? Taking a little stroll?
Meow.
How come you're all alone?
Meow.
You must be hungry.
Meow.
Yep. That's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could
got
always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
All right. This one's perfect.
Ah, the pun.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Oh. All right. What kind of cat doesn't like any kind of fish?
Welcome to Golden Key.
You know what? I think fish is my new favorite.
What? No way, Dick.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, There's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up.
Oh, you don't
Paying
say.
Customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while
Luckily,
I make their
Luckily, I have one. What a coincidence.
Smells good.
All right, Coctura. We got your fish.
Great.
Just a happy
I'll
cat.
Start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Oh, I know.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me. Here.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't... All right, kitty. Let's make you happy. I'd be an asshole if I didn't do this. All right, buddy.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
No kidding.
I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
I'm a sucker for cats, alright? Always have been, always will be.
Let's roll.
Off we go.
And we're not out of here yet, boys. Okay, so it is a ways up there. I wonder if we can drive to it. Oh, yeah. That's right. I can't go on until I've done this. Alright, let's get the car and see if we can take it all the way back to this quest. I don't know if that's a thing or not, but maybe it is.
Everything in order.
Yeah.
Go, boys.
All right.
Totally forgot about that guy.
Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery, boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Ground City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Why are you sitting like that in the car? Who does that?
Hey, wanna hit up the crow's nest?
If you wish to put on weight, certainly.
Yeah, I know.
If you need a room, we got one.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Well taken.
Not bad.
Time. Gladio, come on.
Gotcha.
Lot of freaking monsters right here. We need to find out what they're weak against. There we go. So they're weak against dual blades. Man, a lot of them are weak against.
Saw one of those before.
Step too close and it's the last you'll see.
Kill it and see how it tastes.
Bam, 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 bam. I didn't want to go all the way out here.
The Prince of Pain.
Yep.
What's the idea?
I'm
one of the good guys, remember?
Didn't mean to do that.
Not bad, guys. My guy. Not bad. I do like the daggers, though. The daggers are freaking sweet. No, Delta's all about the great swords, but...
It came from there. Maybe this way?
Maybe, baby. Oh, shit.
Guys, we got a little problem.
There we go. Here we can get some stuff. All right.
Cool. Let's take care
of it. Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal.
That's costing the life.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Watch this.
Watch yourself, knocked.
I know.
Stuttering, Gladio.
What did you expect?
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
More dog tags? Okay. Oh, mining place. I didn't unlock the air dodge, but maybe I didn't.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah. Found one already, huh? You done good.
Just picking up the pieces, I guess.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save. That's what each one of these tags means to me. They hurt. But if I let that grief keep me from looking for them, then their tags and their lives will be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Well, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
Nice. Oh, dang, 10 high potions, nice. That was a good haul right there. You refuel? Yeah.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Let's go, boys. Let's roll out. We got plenty of gas. No big deal.
Should be a nice change of pace.
All right. Do we get this quest done? Okay, so it's way up here. What is that?
We're supposed to get near that thing?
Oh my god.
Down before you wake it up.
What do we have to do? I think we need to be like super stealthy. Just be very, very quiet. Oh my god, that thing is massive! What the fuck? Guys! Guys, be quiet. We do not want to piss this thing off. It will fuck us up. I think. Guys, come on. Let's be a little bit quiet here. Alright, there's our stone right there, I think. Very, very quiet. Oh my god. Look at that fucking bird. Oh my god. That's its tail. We don't want to touch that. Just drop down. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh fuck! Run to the town! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Off it goes.
Dude, that thing was fucking crazy! Okay, let's run back to the car. Oh my god, that thing was massive! This is giant bird and we had to steal a stone that was next to it. It was like the size of like a skyscraper. But luckily it just flew away instead of just murdering us, because it probably could have murdered us. Dude, it was really big. I know. We need to get back to our car. Back to the car. Thank God.
Everything in order.
Yeah.
Yep.
Jesus, that was insane!
What do you say we pull over for a minute?
Yeah, pull over.
My throat's bone dry.
Sounds like grounds for a pit stop.
Sounds like a waste of time and money.
Can't believe how big the monsters are.
Here we are. Nice.
Yeah, massive. Speed fuel the car. It's only $10.
Huh?
I want to turn the car into a jet, but I'm pretty sure that's not until later on. Dude, I love this Costa Sol area. I don't think it's actually Costa Sol, but it really reminds me of it in Final Fantasy XIV, which was the
is
online game.
Is this place amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Those fish,
dude, sounds like it's made a good first impression.
Man, it's so beautiful. They did so good.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Okay, so we should be able to get passage now. We got the stone, did all the doodahs and the whatnot. God, man, I wish I could visit a place like this and just, like, oh, man, it looks so nice.
Till next time, man.
Yep, here's your stone, you dick.
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
You guys ready to set sail?
Let's set sail. Yeah, we don't need to come back for a while.
Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
Sounds good.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
My stealth is never that good. I'm just not a stealth guy. Never have been. Heck yeah, dude. That's a good experience. Heck yeah. I gotta keep that one.
Hey, morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia falls.
What?
Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As Treaty Room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Yeah.
If only.
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
No. Never turn back.
Yeah.
Oh. While waiting for a boat to go out, ill tidings arrive. The headlines say Insomnia has fallen and King Regis is dead. But But the four cannot be sure until they see it with their own eyes. In search of truth, they make their way back to the Crown City. Man, that's a pretty crazy twist for so early on in the game.
Okay. A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Look at that airship! Holy shit!
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied! They betrayed us!
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Look at the size of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Really?
Mass-produced humanoid.
Up ahead!
Oh, God.
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
The Empire betrays everybody. They always do.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Want to take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Help me, guys. Come on. Thank you. Come on, buddy. Hang in there. Oh my God, this is dope. Oh my God. Guys, grab me. Come on. Thank you. Where's their bro? Get him up. Can we recover here? No.
Yep.
There you go, buddy. Bastards win.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill. Soldiers, soulless, merciless.
Boys, not over yet. Come on.
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced
dead.
Keep it on!
Don't bother!
Kor?
So, you made it.
The hell's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
King.
Damn. There's some heavy feels right there. No turning back. In a single night, the promise of peace has been broken. The Crown City, along with it, putting their home behind them. The four friends set forth to find answers in Hammerhead. So far, the story has been really good. Gameplay has been amazing. Final Fantasy XV. Oh my god. Damn. So far, a really good game. I haven't played a lot of it yet, but I haven't heard any negative feedback on it from my friends that have gotten further than me, but holy god. So good. Can't believe that such a tragic event has happened already. Oh, that's the fiance. So she's still alive. It's beautiful. And she got the note we sent her. Oh. Damn.
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still up with the Marshal out here?
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Lestalem.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward. No going back. Let's go.
Back to Hammerhead, huh?
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still one second since he heard y'all were coming. Y'all keep on keeping on now.
Yes, ma'am. That's all you can do sometimes. I said, what do you gotta say, brother?
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, he just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
Damn. Well, guys, that's gonna end it for part 2 of Final Fantasy 15. Thank you very much for tuning in. And I will see you in the next video. Ciao.